Hello and welcome to the Round 2 Footy Fix, your quick bite of SANFL news. In a significant blow for the Sturt Football Club, star recruit Mark Evans could be sidelined for as long as 2 months after seriously injuring his shoulder against Glenelg on Saturday. The former Nord forward has ruptured 3 ligaments in the AC joint of his shoulder, ensuring he faces a lengthy stint in the grandstands. Glenelg utility Max Proud will miss 6 to 8 weeks after breaking his wrist in the same match at Peter Motley Oval. At the SANFL Tribunal, Tigers veteran Clint Alloway has accepted a one-match ban for tripping Sturt midfielder James Battersby on Saturday. Adelaide utility James Podsiadly has accepted a reprimand and a $200 fine for striking North's Toby Schulz at Prospect on Saturday. The Round 2 Power 8 Star Search nominee is West Adelaide's Will Snelling. The promising midfielder chalked up 18 disposals, 9 tackles and a goal in his first game of league footy against the Eagles. This week's Macca's Cup MVP nominee is Glenelg's Matt Allen. The Tigers forward was outstanding against Sturt, finishing with 28 disposals, 13 marks, 7 inside 50s and 6 goals in his side's big win. Before we go, check out this goal from West Adelaide forward Jason Porpleasurer. Playing his first match for his beloved club since retiring from Adelaide, the Porpoise was the difference maker in his side's upset win, finishing the match with 3 majors and 14 disposals. Thanks for joining us on the Footy Fix. Don't forget to get along to the Adelaide Oval on Saturday for the second SA Women's All-Star match starting at 11:15 a.m. Watch the best female footballers showcase their skills ahead of the AFL Women's Draft next Monday.